Hello everyone, today's my recipe is ulli vada. Yes, ulli means onion and vada. This is a crispy and crunchy onion fritters which we are popular in the street food snacks in Kerala, and it's used to be one of the regular evening snacks with tea. So let's get started. For this we are taking a 4 big sliced onion, ginger, curry leaves, green chilies, salt and pepper, oil for frying and flour. So first of all we will take a pan and add the sliced onion in it and just mash with the hand so that it will get scattered. Now I will add ginger, curry leaves, green chili in it and add salt and red chili and just mix it well and keep it for a 10 to 15 minutes so that the water will squeeze out. Now we will add a flour according to the moisture so that it will bind smoothly with this and we will get a batter. So we will add flour according to our consistency. So now it's done. Now we will not add any amount of water in it, and just now we will take the portions and make a ulli vada, a vada shape. So here is my ulli vada. I have made a 5 out of this. Now I will keep aside. Now these ulli vadas are ready to fry. So I am taking a pot and pouring oil, and now will heat in a low flame. When it will done, we will add gently one by one ulli vada in it, and the flame of our oil is so high because onion having a lots of moisture in it, so that if we will low the flame it will get scattered. So we will gradually low the heat, but initially we will have a high temperature for it. This gently these vadas are cooking, and we will just flip it out. So now these vadas are getting crisp and it's floating. That means they are, those are getting done. Now it's time to take out. Once it's done, golden color, we will take it out. Now we will make a tea. For this tea, we are taking a 1 cup of water and 1 cup of milk. This is a Kerala masala tea. So we will use a freshly crushed masala. Now our ulli vadas are total golden brown. We will keep it out on a paper and keep us outside. Now I am taking a big cardamom, green cardamom, cinnamon stick, peppercorns and cloves for this Kerala style masala tea. Now we will crush it now. Just roughly crushed. Like this. So we will get a home ground chai masala. Now we will add in this and add 1 teaspoon of green leaves, tea leaves, and sugar according to the taste. Now we will simmer it for 10 to 20 minutes so that the spices blend with this tea. So after 10 to 12 minutes we are getting a this kind of tea. It's very much aromatic. We can feel the aroma, you can also feel the taste and aroma. So now I'm sieving in and will serve with my ulli vada. So this is a authentic Kerala style tea which we will serve with the ulli vada or vattu cake, which is actually evening snacks. So now I'm serving my ulli vada with a Kerala style spice masala tea. It's very yum and I'm not able to control myself. It's very yum. Please try it once. So this is my recipe for Kerala style ulli vada with a Kerala masala spicy. Hope you like it. Thank you so much.